Oh, it's locked.
They're in electric. Yo, check this out. The cows are actually walking up towards us. It's pretty fun.
Move.
Anticipation. They're all looking at us like, what? Moo. Nice scenery.
Are those black ones cows or bulls?
What do those look like?
I can't tell.
They wouldn't keep them all together, would they?
Just staring us down.
Well, since this is like...
Oh, shit. Big ass pile of shit.
Ain't that some shit?
Oh, that's cool.
Dude, that's awesome. Nature. Up close and personal. They're really a lot closer than they look. They've just been following us the whole time. They're interested in what we got to say. It's really pretty cool. I've only been here for a few hours. I'm already having a badass time. Gotta love nature. See, they keep following us. I'm recording. They're walking right up to us again, man. You hear that? That's unreal. Yep. See, they start to run and then they always turn around and come back. Follow us. It's a perfect mixture of fear and curiosity.
Yeah.
Three bulls and the rest all females. Bulls rule this shit. They get all the white women. Now you gotta do some Indiana Jones and shit here. Nope, fail.
Right away.
And Corey's like, what the fuck am I gonna do now?
I got this.
Anthony's got that shit. Wearing the new Timberlands.
He's got boots, so.
Yeah, I know. I'm holding a camera and I'm gonna do this. Who's next? Yeah, frog or some shit.
The way he has doing this, it makes me not want to go.
Hey, he's making it though, just...
I want to save my shoes, I better just walk with my sacks.
Alright. I'm gonna try this now. Dude, nothing here is stable. It's really cool though. I'm just saying fuck it at this point. At this point, it's like, who cares? It's too much shit. Get the swamp for me. I really don't care. Kind of like whatever.
Yeah, you know, we got to go back across to get back.
Yep. Everybody's going to have trench foot.
Job.
Everyone's going to have trench foot.
Take your shoes off.
Oh, man, what are you doing?
You're just fucking walking around the floor. You're going down along the tree.
You should up to the tree line. I don't know.
Where am I putting my shoes on?
So put them in the dryer. Wrap the towel around them.
Someone's having a fire.
Fine.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, this is not worth it.
I need this one.
Check that out. Just the way it's streaking over.
Nice.
All right, nature walk day two. Check this out. Fall Creek Falls, Tennessee. Oh. Scenery is amazing.
Look, you got a mini one that comes out of the wall over here, too. It comes straight out of the wall.
Fall Creek Falls. Good lord, this place.
It's coming out of the wall. Yeah, you guys see this waterfall right here, though? That's the one we're going to be walking on top of, right up to the edge. We're going to be right up on top of that, all the way to the edge.
Man. Nice scenery.
Well, I think this is a perfect spot to pack a bowl.
There's a lot of people.
I was thinking trail for that.
Wow, man. It's gorgeous scenery.
Hey, we gotta go up there, man.
Yeah, we start.
Where? We'll get over there eventually. Hold on. I gotta pick it up now.
What's up?
Just a sign talking about the waterfall.
It's a cool little trail. Walk in Detroit, yo.
Go down here if you want to.
Oh wow.
We're about to go down there in a minute. I just want to smoke first. Let's go find somewhere to smoke and meet up.
I love all these rock formations just naturally occurring. Not a trail.
That's kind of ripping myself up.
Kind of old-fashioned ladder. Reminds me of Indiana Jones.
cold.
Looks weird.
Shoot your socks off, man.
Well, that's time for a swim then. Walking through the water with a camcorder and a backpack full of everything. Doesn't matter to me though. I'm careful enough. It's literally the falls.
One on the ledge at a time, but isn't this amazing?
Yeah.
Can you get that view down there, man?
And watch how the water's rushing by. It looks so calm up here compared to what it looks like going on.
Wow, dude. There's nothing to keep you from falling to your death. Well, actually, you know. That's where we started. Huh. That's so awesome. Come out of a little cave.
And then plus all the shit that's carried over, blood that's in the water, dude. Yeah.
But you're honest though.
Yeah, you gotta record this. Let Cole go first.
She's going to take a picture.
Oh, let's just give her a minute to get past then.
Yeah, you are wobbling.
Let's zoom in on her.
Set it down.
I'm recording you, recording them. Ah ha 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 ha. She's on her phone. She's not even doing nothing. The Bridge of Doom. Crossing the bridge. This thing is fucking wobbly, dude. Huh? Stop wobbling at your dick. I'm trying to get this footage. This is a bouncy ass fucking bridge. Probably as shit. This is really like an Indiana Jones bridge. Wobbly as fuck. That's fun.
The bridge is awesome.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I've never been this way. Well, we're gonna find out. Thanks. Yeah, we didn't go over there.
Stairs.
More stairs. There's always stairs.
I feel like we're gonna end up at some monk's temple.
Yeah.
Excellent. Mr. GoPro. GoPro Corey. This is my first time ever really extensively being in Tennessee.
Look how high we just went.
Exploring. Yeah, we are up pretty damn high.
Probably scouts and shit.
What you doing there, Leon? Is he carving something?
I thought he was trying to cut my hand. Pissing.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, I can't pick
I just want you to run off the edge here. Run off the edge and just go crazy. That's the bridge we were just on. So it's a small comparison.
Exploring the Tennessee Mountains.
Yep. It's like a better version of that. Shit.
Yo.
It's a mushroom.
It's not a mushroom.
What do you mean?
Hospital right away, you'll die.
Instant death mushroom. Sudden death.
It's not a one-up mushroom.
No, it's not
a
one-up.
One down.
That's some trippy looking shit, yeah. Though.
It's the poison shroom. It's the green one.
Seriously.
Probably one of their couple-mile-long trails.
Probably. Oh, yeah. Finally. What?
We came out of the car park here, yeah, on the road, 2 miles between the times.
Yeah.
Going to the Gorge Overlook, which is 3/4 of a mile from here. And it's 2 miles. We just came up 2 miles.
No.
2 miles back to the nature center.
Point two.
Oh, I'm like, oh, hell no.
There's no way. Uphill's a crazy.
Downhill's like that.
Oh, I know.
It seems like we leveled out pretty much.
Okay.
Nice serene walk through the woods.
Someone wanna roll down the hill?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. That's a steep hill.
A dick tree. Too bad that wasn't the right kind of mushroom. I'd have ate it.
Yeah, I know you would have. You'd be lost in these woods. I wouldn't find you for months.
I'd have got bigger. I'd have been like twice my height. Stomping on shit. What if there were actually mushrooms that made you bigger until you got there?
It's all in your mind.
We're on a 3/4 mile trail here, and then we gotta do that back.
Just keep going up and down and up and down and up and down. That's pretty cool. Yeah, right.
Yeah, it's why it can be so awesome. Yeah.
There's different kinds of mushrooms everywhere.
Yeah, no.
There's a big ass mushroom there.
Those are just regular.
There's some cottage cheese mushrooms.
Ugh. Nasty ass. Toadstools.
Here's some brown cats.
Yeah, it's the brown asses.
King Creek Falls overlook right here. Did that guy just go past you while you were
there? Yup. DNR. Nah, I'm just playing. Just gonna trip him out.
Dude, walking on these branches right here, the roots, how thick they are, it feels and sounds like you're walking on like a wood floor.
It feels like bones.
Well, obviously it's not smooth. Oh, there is other people here. Hold
on. There's a lot of other people here. Oh, wow. Now this is a frickin' look. Wow, dude.
Yeah, I've been enjoying the view for a minute, y'all.
Thanks, man. Wow, dude.
I don't know.
Yeah, right.
You can't tell me what to do.
Such an overlook. We're at the top of the mountain, buddy.
So, let's see.
And there's a pond at the top of the water.
Right there's where we started out.
Yeah, way over there.
Then we came over there and looked and walked to the top of that. Then we came and looked from the top of this. So all we got to do is get to the bottom of that. Yeah, guys, what's the fastest way to the bottom? Jump! No, stop. Filming.
I got his ass.
Now that everyone's gone and we got this spot.
How do you just roam around? Let him go off the leash and come on.
He actually ran away. I know it's like,
what the fuck? No, you should have known right then he was coming back.
Yeah, he went to the field like 240. Still out there on snow.
Yeah, he's like, oh, you're gonna let me explore, awesome!
I'm waiting to finish my beer before I go through it. I'm so tempted right now. Is it just water so tempting to go?
Get Tony.
Yeah, well, can't believe his ass. What's he doing?
He's going to that. He's going to that. Hey. That would be the chillest spot.
He's chilling in the cave. Careful.
This is only our first day of vacation, and it's already fulfilling.
Yeah, I know, right?
You know what I'm saying? Should have cooked with a friend.
The entire entrance to that is one giant spider web.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, how long do you think people have actually gone in there? Not probably not too long.
Huh?
It's probably been a while since people have actually gone in there.
Yeah.
No one usually is that bold enough. That's really cool.
The Zorik can wobble into the side. That'd be the perfect setting to do it though. A river feeding into it with that wall as a backdrop. That would look like real life Zora's domain, man.
Yeah.
Thank you.
When's the last time you saw a true blue swimming hole? Like, for real.
I tell you what.
I tell you what, Bobby.
Dang old.
Oh, he's going for it.
Yeah.
Breaking the law, breaking the law. Yeah.
Crazy idiot.
What are you gonna do?
Get his foot tangled up in there.
You can
do it. Crazy idiot.
Backflip.
Ready?
Yup, go for it.
That's pretty big.
Nice.
That's pretty big.
Don't be splashing me, son.
I can't even see his head.
Oh, yeah. Leviathan.
That was cool, dude.
I see it. The catfish chasing you.
No, that'd be funny as hell.
It's coming to get you.
Yeah, that was cool, man.
You disappeared underwater.
Nice little swimming hole, man.
Yeah, how deep is that? Did you touch the bottom?
No. Not even close.
Swimming hole.
How are you keeping one for the time?
What, you see fish?
Little itty bitty babies.
Uh-huh. Hey, move over. Let me see. Sorry. Let me see if I can zoom in.
Oh, straight down. See.
I don't know if I can go straight down without it. Nope. I don't know. I believe it, though.
Right here. They're like literally on this corner.
There's like feel.
You don't want to go over the water, is that what you're saying?
No. Not with this.
Yeah, I understand, dude.
I'll go around the waterfall.
You had seen your GoPro.
You had brush my dad.
So nice rock structures. Following the river here. Where the rocks get all treacherous. Slippery.
It all goes with tiny fish.
This is dank.
Yeah.
People who leave their garbage back here are the people that aren't old enough to be drinking that garbage in the first place.
Yeah, exactly.
We gotta get rid of it. Nobody else but young people comes over this way. Especially fucking barefoot. we had beer with them. Oh, dude, private little swimming spot.
Swimming hole.
We're chilling here.
That's real nice.
Whoa, look at this. The spider's making a web right now.
Where? Oh, yeah, it's chasing me.
Swimming hole.
I almost walked into it, so he got scared and went the other way.
Jeff, my legs.
I see him. Look how clear the damn water is. You can see right down at the bottom. Yeah. The water is that freaking clear.
So, I need a towel to dry my hands and my hair and then let's smoke a bowl. Cole, you got the backpack.
I know. Old stone fort that way. Day two, we're doing a little scoping out of the old stone fort and fishing hole back here. Old stone fort.
That means this is all probably caved in underneath us right here.
Let's jump.
For fishing, climb down right here, walk across, and go stand on that side. Fish in the middle right there.
Yeah, that's gotta be the opposite right there.
Don't forget anything cool with this stuff, though.
Recording this,